honor student should have a level of inquisitiveness?
They have questions. They want to learn more, not just because it's an assignment that's due the next day.
Be inquisitive, to ask questions, whether that's in class or also after school coming in, if you're mulling over problems, to continue to ask those questions.
Someone who is willing to, when they have a problem, to stay after with the teacher and work that problem out, and is willing to go the extra mile.
They're the students who don't back down from a challenge.
Growth mindset, to me, is a student not being happy with just what's being taught to them.
It means participate in class, raise your hand, not be afraid to be wrong.
So you can always keep going and improving, you know. You can never reach a max.
Go over the notes you learned from last class and just like do it every day so you can memorize it.
I definitely plan my time and try to do like the most important or like the most recent work first and do it like with my teachers and stay after.
Don't get lazy, because as soon as you take your foot off the gas pedal, that's when your grades go downhill.
Go above and beyond. You can't just, if you get a packet with definitions, you can't just skim your textbook looking for the words highlighted in blue and write the answer. You know, you have to read the 20 pages.
And I actually learned a lot doing it, and it was actually really fun. We do a lot of labs and stuff in sciences.
Definitely work hard, but like not too hard where it stresses you out all the time. And like know your limits. Like you don't want to just keep pushing yourself, like doing everything at once and just break down. That's the worst.
Always do your homework. Those are gimme grades. They always help your average at the end of the day. And study. It may not seem like the best thing to do in your free time, but studying always helps in the long run.
After high school, these students definitely typically go to college.
I'm taking honors courses so that I can graduate early in hopes of getting into my dream college.
They are often the students who apply to the more challenging and more competitive colleges also. And the competitive colleges look at them more seriously because they have proven that they can handle college level material, which is more what honors and especially AP courses are all about.